Hi, my name is Maryann Mercado. I am the registrar at Conway Middle School, and I've been with OCPS for almost 30 years. My job entails enrollment, which I have to meet with parents.
Okay, tienen buen día.
Make sure I have all the documents, answer any questions they may have, any concerns they may have. I'll make a copy of that for the records, and then you keep the original. All right, have a good day. After I'm done with my parent, I will go into my office and input the information onto the system, into Skyward. Make sure everything is correctly in there so that our principal doesn't have any errors on his report. So I have a checklist, and so I go down the checklist to make sure that I have everything on this checklist, and then it goes from the collector, me, and then either goes to ESE or ESOL, and then the counselor. It's important to keep track of our children so that they don't fall through the cracks. If we lose contact with the parent or the child is the one that suffers at the end. I mean, every job is important, but being the registrar, if you don't have a registrar to enroll, you don't have students, then you lose teachers and staff.
Okay, honey, you have a good day. All right, bye-bye.